We are here at SneakerCon Boston, man. Super excited. We're gonna walk the floor, check out all the kicks. I don't know what I'm gonna buy. Got my eyes on a couple pairs, maybe some Starfish Lows, some unreleased Heat possibly, but we'll see, man. We're just gonna have a great time. I can't wait to walk the floor and just meet all you guys. Ash is here. I'm excited, man. We're gonna take a look and check everything out. All right, we're gonna go to the pits, see what they have. I don't know, I got my eye. Hopefully maybe we can find some insulated boots. That'd be pretty dope. Let's go to the pits and see what they got. Crazy. I kind of like these in a way. I wish these were my size. Where'd you hit these?
Where'd I hit them?
Yeah, Kith? Oh, nice. How much are you selling these for?
Like 440.
Okay, I'm just curious what the price is for these. Yeah. They're crazy. It's like a UGG on steroids, for real, man. Super aggressive. Very thick though, man. Super, super thick. Honestly, these are definitely not waterproof. So you get these wet, these are gonna get soaked, super heavy. I love the sole. The sole is so sick. Let me know what you guys think. All right, so we just came across this booth, man. They have the new Marina Blue. These come out January 2022. They're not bad. They're actually kind of cool. Very similar color blocking to the Pollens. So you'll see that the main dominant color is on the outside toe and on the heel. These are nice. These are pretty dope. I haven't really been excited for a lot of Jordan 1s. Though I have my eyes on the Amma Meniers. Those are coming out on the 24th. But this right here for a GR Jordan, these are pretty sick. About 80 for these. So yeah, so 8, 9.5. They have them here early. Pretty dope pair, man. All right, one sneaker that I think that people should keep an eye out for that I think is gonna be end up going up very soon are these Lots, bro. These Lots have been selling like crazy. I think summertime next year, you can see a huge bump on these things, man, because they just go with everything. Lot 19, super, super clean. I love Lot 13. These are really sick. And then 29, I wore this one to the Red Sox. These are super, super sick. Love these, man. These are super, super sick. A lot of people hate them because of the cracking. But this is definitely one of my favorite shoes that I've released so far this year. So how much do these go for now? What you selling them? $350 to $450, man. Crazy. Super, super clean. I love these, man. One of my favorite shoes. Time seeing these in hand, man. Cool Gray 11s. Coming out this December. Woo! This is gonna be a problem. I heard supposedly EA or Shock Drop might be happening next week. Woo! Quality is really nice. They're not bad, man. Supposedly supposed to be like a million pairs or something they're gonna drop. To wait and see with all the delayed shipments. Hopefully Nike has all the pairs. So it's not something like a limited drop and then they restock it later down the road. Cool Gray 11s, man, they're dropping very soon. So we've been walking around. We found a pair that I've been looking for. I know it's kind of late, but I don't know. I kind of dig them. I've been liking the lows lately. 240, 11.5. I'm gonna walk away with these today. We're gonna pick these up. All right, so we just came across this boot. Have you guys ever seen this thing? Tato, it's like an insert. You slide this on. This thing is crazy. How much these retail for?
$50.
How much are you selling? $300, bro. It's ugly, but creative. And I guess fun, bro. I guess this would have been dope for Halloween or something, man. All right, so we just showed up to this booth, Scoop Drip. They actually have the Red Thunders here early. Woo! These are sick. These are dope, man. It's a nice red, all black. The red just pops, man. Right on the inside, the sole, man. These are super, super clean, man. Now, these got pushed. They were supposed to release this December, but they got pushed to January. The price went up. These are going for $550 a year. Let me know what you guys think, man. Start off 2022. It's gonna be really nice. Marina Blue Jordan 1s and Red Thunder 4s, man. These are gonna be a problem for sure. I like them. Woo! Travis Scott Air Max. What's the colorway? Barbecue brown. Dude, the quality is ridiculous. These feel super, super premium. Air Max 1, Cactus Corporation. Oh, come with brown laces. These are absolutely so sick, man. All right, so we don't know what's going on with these. They're supposed to release on December 15th, but it's all up in the air. We'll have to wait and see if Nike decides to push them back. I will say, I like these a lot, man. Look at the bottom, dude. The bottom has that tread, like that tire. It's like a tire on the bottom, man. Cactus Jack Corporation. He's got a size 9 for $1,600. He's got a new logo. He's got a new logo on these. It says CJ, like Cactus Jack, I guess. It's like a weird kind of new logo that he's doing. I don't know. Maybe that's the new logo going forward. Yo, you know I had to come by this booth right here, man. La Tienda, one of the best sneaker shops around the Boston area. If you're around Boston, around Malden, you gotta stop at their shop, man.
Tap in, man. We're 22 years young. We just started. Going fast, going strong. Shout out to our big bro Roscoe for always showing us love. Stay tuned for the Roscoe Chicken and Waffle Time La Tienda coming soon.
Woo! All right, so that wraps up SneakerCon Boston, man. That was a great time, man. It's always great. Chicken and W's was well represented. But anyways, guys, I want to show you real quick what we ended up picking up.
So I've been looking for these, if you guys know in chat, and I finally got the yurts.
The yurt? You gonna blow the whistle too?
Facts. I've been looking the whole SneakerCon for these, so I'm definitely glad I was able to find them.
We ended up getting, dude, this box is huge, dude. Look at the size of this box. We got the Yeezy Insulate boot. We ended up getting these. Shout out to Jay Boston for selling me these. So we ended up picking them up. These are the ones I said in the beginning that I wanted. We found it. We found 11 and a half for a pretty good price. We got the Starfish Lows. So super excited to have these two pickups. We're starving. We're gonna get some food. So that wraps up SneakerCon Boston and this video. If you guys did enjoy this, smash that like button, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. We're out.